on the line. You're on the air with Chris Christie. Ask the governor.
Hi, Governor. It's Senator Loretta Weinberg speaking. And I hope I'm finding a kinder, gentler governor at the other end of the telephone.
For you, you never know.
Well, let's try, okay? I wanted to let you know personally, if you haven't found out yet, that I just dropped in the bill to reinstitute the $7.5 million of family planning money that was zeroed out of the budget and that you vetoed when we passed it, given the fact that we have anywhere from $500 to $900 million in increased unanticipated revenues. And I would hope that this time around that you'll think about women's access to health care and about all the issues that we've discovered since the last veto. And I just thought I'd take up some of your airtime and make my pitch personally.
Excellent. Thank you very much.